Placing a folded mat to hurdle over helps to build the combined distance and height desired for powerful hurdles. Hurdles should travel moving forward and up to maintain as much horizontal momentum as possible, but without going out of control on the subsequent roundoff or front handspring.